Hey guys, and I'm Little Leprechaun, and welcome to possibly, I'm saying possibly because I'm not entirely sure, the last episode of Dolltalia.
Yeah, it's nearly over.
So, not much to say other than, let's get on with it. Let's do it. So when we left Iggy, he was about to go exploring. So we go this way first, and talk to everyone. Because there is a trigger, but I like to talk to everyone.
Yeah.
So she goes, what if your legs didn't know they were legs?
What?
What would happen if your legs didn't know they were legs? What if they thought they were arms?
What?
Like, would you lift your arm and have your leg come up with it? Silly leg, you're not an arm.
I'm going to walk away now.
Is she normally that strange?
Okay, Sushils, I'll see you later. Time to write my voice again. So, lots of interesting books here. I figured you'd like the library. If you'd forgive my saying so, you need a distraction. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
No, you're right. And but I'm not the only one. Switzerland, Russia, America. You need to be more distracted as I do, if not more. Romano and my brother. Yes, you're right.
Oh, well done, England, being tactless as ever.
Through the creepy doorway.
Ooh. Ooh.
And from right, who is here?
Hello.
I've never seen such a pretty basement. It kind of looks like a church, doesn't it?
You're actually not far off.
When this manor was built, this room was intended to be used as, well, not as a church exactly.
What do you mean by exactly?
Well, it was similar to a church, but God wasn't their target audience.
You don't mean,
no, goodness, no, they weren't Satanists.
Then what did they worship?
Nolly.
Nolly?
An old folktale.
No, more of an urban legend. From Wales.
Of course.
Hungry, have you ever heard of a changeling?
Changeling?
Like the story about the spirit who takes babies and leaves one her own in its place.
Exactly. Nolly is a spirit who takes children and leaves dolls in their place. Her name actually translates roughly into doll.
And they worshipped her?
It wasn't exactly worship, but yes. They thought that by praising her, they'd protect their children.
That's creepy.
A lot of Welsh legends are creepy.
Okay, there's a book up here that says more on Nolly, so we're going to read that.
You see Austria playing the piano.
Book's title, Nolly. Read it, read it.
Which chapter? Let's get top to bottom. Here we go. Nolly is a spirit found in Welsh folklore. It's typically described as being a young girl with blonde hair wearing a white nightgown. She is said to kidnap children and leave a doll of their likeness in their place. While most fear her, some speculate that she's the savior of abused or neglected children. In the late 1800s, 8-year-old Angria Bevan went missing from her home in Turnby, South West Wales. She was assumed dead after her doll washed up on the Trimby beach 4 weeks later, although nothing was said, Angria was Nolly. Read again. Early cases. The first reported case of what are now known as Nolly kidnappings happened in the same town as where Agard Bevan grew up. A 5-year-old boy named Dewey Evans disappeared from his front garden where he had been playing. 3 years later, the search for the young boy began. A friend of the family arriving on the Evans was searched and did holding a doll that resembled their son. Several other cases were reported in Tenby in the following years. However, the story sprang into life when the family in Swansea reported to finding a doll that looked like their daughter shortly after they went missing, since they located location reports and all that crap. And last one. Most recent cases. In 2007, 9-year-old Cardi Jenkins did not return to her Rwanda home after visiting a friend. Her father called and was told his daughter left over 30 minutes ago. He called the police. Mr. Jenkins searched the entire village for his daughter. The search for Cardi lasted 4 months before investigations were announced for leads. It was just a week after the Mr. Jenkins found the doll. He claimed did not belong to his daughter amongst the belongings. After kidnapped Cardi, started to the man's home. How it may be possible for Nolly to be summoned. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Read it.
Dolia a chief model can all sin snoda
Might fan or wide are not men or look at the heck no lee me.
It's probably Welsh.
Dolls and hauling and a drop of and being lovely. I can't translate this.
No.
We have a note.
Aww, he's all happy.
I should leave him alone.
Okay, so that's the first two rooms done. This is probably going to take longer than I thought. So we're just going to skip any of the rooms that aren't important. Which is basically those two, so we're just going to... I'm just going to go straight to the trigger. If you want to look at them yourself, you can do. Hey, Ukraine. Are you alright, Ukraine? I suppose so. No, you don't have to lie to me. I'm here for you, and I'm sure I'm not the only one. So if you need a shoulder to cry on, don't keep it to yourself, okay?
Okay.
Aww. It's gotten late. I do hope to be in the manor, okay? Let's go find out. Speak of the devil.
Speak of the Nolly.
There you two are. China's already made supper, so if you're hungry, I'm afraid you'll have to make something for yourselves. Oh, bye. Romano!
Oh dear. Poor Romano. I suppose you should make my way to the dining room.
England, I said you see, Joy.
Walk faster, England, damn it!
Are you okay, England?
Yes, I'm fine, Seychelles.
I'm sensing a butt. Romano in Spain just got back. Something must have happened because Romano looked as pale as a ghost.
I hope they're okay.
These books are really not helping.
And each child was replaced by a doll in their likeness? That is all kinds of creepy.
Honestly.
Screaming! Seychelles!
Oh, crap.
Let me through! Seychelles! Seychelles!
Seychelles, open the door! Seychelles! What happened?
We heard screaming coming from Seychelles' room.
She's not opening. Oh, that's Spain. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. Goodbye.
I'm sure I saw the master key in the basement. That'll open the door.
Ooh.
Found it!
Hold on, Seychelles.
I'm coming! Hungry is coming to kick ass! Yeah. Mother Mowat! Here, try this key. Oh my god, that was French.
Empty.
But that doesn't make any sense.
No. It doesn't make sense. And it hurts. Hurts, doesn't it?
More than I thought possible.
Is anyone else just sleeping through this?
France.
Yes, Ukraine.
What's in that, in the shelf over there? Over there.
Sorry, oh my god, my accents are getting all mixed up. There's too many people.
It's Seychelles.
Oh, freaking hell.
What?
Move.
Move! Wow! That's the end of this version. Holy. Oh, woo! I honestly don't know what to say. It's such a good game and I literally love it so much. So yeah, if you want to try it out for yourself, the link to the download is in the description. A big thanks to the person who made this. I can't remember their name off the top of my head, but I will put it again in the description. So yeah, that was Dolltalia. I'll see you all in whatever game I'll do next. It'll probably be another pixel horror game. So, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.